thing, but it was until
we was on the brink of it. Then, yeah, but it was until only
after
just...
I was like through line mental asylum.
Oh, there you go. That's the idea.
Yeah, yeah. Epiphany from
Sam's brain.
My brain. I think the through line, because we were talking about the flowiness of the sketches and how from watching Mayday yesterday, I really like the idea of it flowing, and I think there should be a through line of a mental asylum. The whole thing is set in a mental asylum because, you know, it works with the context of a lot of the sketches.
That's something we can play with a lot as well. I'm thinking about it now and I really like this idea.
Mm-hmm.
An idea I had as well was not making it immediately obvious to the audience that it is a mental asylum and just having like subtle things until maybe the end.
I'm thinking with a cross swap then, if we're doing like through line of mental asylum,
mm-hmm.
if you take a patient line playing that, could think she's on a bus stop and the people around her are actually doctors.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
That's why she's having a massive go at them all.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be sick.